1658 in France. Events from the year 1658 in France. Incumbents. Monarch Louis Roman XIV. Events. 14 June Battle of the Dunes. The Siege of Dunkirk. Births. 11 October Henry de Boulain Villiers, nobleman and historian, died 1722. Deaths. 18 June Louis Capel, clergyman, born 1585. September Lucy Walter, royal mistress, born c. 1630 in Wales. 20 October Louis Salot, Jesuit writer, born 1588. 6 November Pierre du Ryer, dramatist, born 1606. Full date missing. Hubert Le Sueur, sculptor, born c. 1580.